We have a tendency to think in terms of doing and not in terms of being. We think that when we are not doing anything, we are wasting our time. But that is not true. Our time is first of all for us to be. To be what? To be alive. To be peaceful. To be joyful. To be loving. And that is what the world needs most.